I told you a million times. If I was the one who dropped you, I'd be bragging about it. Now, I know your boyfriend, John Cena, you know, he can help you out with all of your problems. But I think it's about time that you stop daydreaming about the Saturday Night Live after party and realize that your little friend here, Natty, she's a liar. Or has some of that silicone leaked up into your brain?
Don't you dare talk to her like that. You do not talk to my friend like that. You have
Natty,
show some
what
respect.
Are you? You want an Academy Award or something? Enough with the act. You don't care about her. You don't. Now, did you or did you not tell me that somebody needs to teach Nikki a lesson?
You need to shut your mouth.
You were crying on my shoulder because you were so upset that ever since Nikki came back, she was getting all the attention. Remember?
You have no respect for me. You have no respect for Nikki.
Or then remember, Natty, you told me also that the only reason the Bella Twins are in the WWE is because nobody cared about them when they tried to make it on their own. Remember that?
Natty, you said that.
Yeah, you know what? That was something that I said to you in private. You are a dirty little Staten Island snitch.
It's true. You're the one that attacked me.
You caused all of this.
Natalya after Carmella, but with that savage admission, Natalya proving that she's the queen of black hearts. Carmella dropping a truth bomb.
All right. I did it, you.
Ooh.
I have always despised you. I am Natalya Neidhart. I am wrestling royalty. Nikki, you may have been the longest reigning Divas champion in WWE history. And I know you worked so hard, Nikki. You worked 10 long years. You worked your butt off. But you and your sister got everything because you're beautiful. Yeah, yeah. You're nothing just like these people here. Yeah. You got the magazine covers. You got to walk red carpets. You got the Total Divas spinoff. That should have been me. And you didn't get it, Nikki, because you've got a great personality. You've got no charisma. My cat has more charisma than you. You may be beautiful on the inside, Nikki, and on the outside, but you are a nothing. And that's why John will never marry you.